Chris Menard here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Feel free to subscribe. In today's video, we're going to use Microsoft Copilot, one of my new favorite features. I love Copilot. We're going to create a PowerPoint presentation from scratch. We're going to let Copilot do all the heavy lifting for us. Let's take a look at this right now. So I've already actually created one PowerPoint presentation. I'll do one live in just 1 second. I pulled up Copilot and told Copilot, Home tab, Copilot, in case you're wondering where Copilot is. I already told Copilot to create a presentation on how to run a successful conference. Copilot came back in this box and told me, okay, here you go. If you notice, I have a total of 6 slides. I'm not going to run through every one, but here's plan ahead. Here is engage with your audience. So after PowerPoint creates a presentation, you're not done. You can keep throwing in questions or asking for requests in the prompt box. So if you notice in this one, I don't have an agenda. Usually slide 2 is your agenda or your overview. So let's see if PowerPoint will create one. Let's see if Copilot will create one for us. Create an agenda. That's it. I hope it puts it as slide 2. So this is kind of cool. I actually haven't even tested this. Let's see. If it's smart enough, it'll put it to slide 2. There it goes. This is really cool. It picked up every heading. Plan ahead is slide 3. Engage is slide 4. Slide 5 is operations, and then collect feedback. Excellent. The last slide is the conclusion slide. So there you go. There's the prompt that I just used, create an agenda. Perfect. Let's go make a presentation from scratch. So new file. Quick tip for you. If I just clicked on a blank presentation and I'm going to go select Copilot, Copilot's on the Home tab. If you have a PowerPoint template that you use, it does work. Pull up your template first, get rid of any template slides you don't need, pull up Copilot, and then click on, just like I'm doing right here, create a presentation. If you have a presentation not using your template and you need to, two easy methods. You could use Design tab themes to do that. Or you could copy those slides, make sure your template's open, paste them into your template and tell it to use the destination theme. That would work also. Those are my two solutions for that. But here you go, create a presentation. You can create a presentation on anything you want to. I could do the solar system. I could do an application like Excel or Word. I could do a company. I'm going to end up doing a company in this example. And you just saw where I did how to run a successful event or a successful conference. I'm based in Atlanta, so I'm going to pick on a company that I love that is also based in Atlanta, and that is Delta Airlines. Create a presentation on Delta Airlines. I'm expecting to see slides on where they're headquartered, what aircraft they use. Let's see what it gave us. It is done. It came back with a total of 6 slides. Frequent flyer program, onboard experience, safety first, global alliance. So one of the slides, okay, here we go again. One of the slides that I was expecting to see, I didn't see. And that is where's their headquarters and when, what is their history? Add a slide about their history and include the Atlanta hub. I could have actually turned that one prompt into 2. I probably could have done their history. Perfect. It got it right. Making Georgia's correct. Atlanta, 1941. And there you go. One more about the add a slide because this is cool. If you've flown Delta before, and I actually don't care what airline you fly, y'all know this, they've got usually different seatings, main, first class, comfort plus possibly. Delta has something called comfort plus. Let's see if it's smart enough to know that. Add a slide about comfort plus. I'm expecting to say something about extra leg room, and usually it's located towards the front of the plane. There you go. Good enough. I could work with that. So there is Copilot I already had one presentation created on a conference. I came back and did a company. You saw me add slides to it. You saw me add an agenda to one of the slides, which was a cool feature. One last item to discuss. When you're in Copilot, if you notice on the Home tab, Copilot sits right next to Designer, which is a great feature in PowerPoint. If I click on Designer, and I don't like the way this presentation looks, I can come in here and start using Designer to change this presentation, in case you're wondering. I don't actually like this, but I'll click it just to show you this. I can click on something else. More designs. So there is Designer inside of PowerPoint. I appreciate your time. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell. Have a wonderful day.